Hey, what's up, everybody? Thanks again for tuning in. Gorilla Left, like and subscribe. Let's get the video started. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Those close calls were very close calls. The lady that missed the sign, she would have definitely been dead off that one. For 100%. That would have knocked her right into the next realm. And the elevator? Oh, no way. That's a big fear of mine, getting trapped in an elevator that's falling. We ain't having all that. No way. The rock slide? Come on now. Nobody wants to get crushed by a big ass boulder. Let's get real.
You cannot convince me that this house wasn't built for a cult. An Instagram follower told me I needed to look into this place because all of the neighbors are creeped out. So let's do it. It's in Panama City, Florida. Not for sale anymore. I believe it sold in 2022 for around $1.5 million, but let's take a look. So right off the bat, it's giving churchy vibes. And this is the first picture of the inside. Tell me I'm wrong. I don't know what's up with the random chairs, but this closet space, how many people are living in this house? Just mind-boggling. Again, with the random antique furniture, I don't know what that's about, and these curtains give me the creeps. I don't know how to explain it. Another terrifying choice, carpet in the kitchen. Who are you? Look at the amount of drawers. Okay, this is really when I got the creeps, because why are all of these doors leading outside boarded up? And do these doors connect to the doors we saw in that big long hallway? These ones specifically. Are there people here being held against their will? This isn't a living room. It's a community center. The all-white bathrooms also gives me the creeps. Looks like an exam room. And then just the random lonesome couch. Again, with the massive closet space. Like, what? It's a compound, and if the cult leader didn't invite you, you don't belong here. You cannot convince me.
Okay, so that's probably a cult compound. Seems to be so. The closets are super freaky, and the old antique furniture is giving, oh my gosh, what's that cult's name? MLX, I don't know, you know what I'm talking about. Definitely some cult vibes, I ain't feeling it. ...110,000% skinwalker, can confirm. That ain't no lady. Put the phone down. Don't act like you're texting the Domino's pizza man. Where's my... No, that is a skinwalker, son. Run away. You know what I'm saying?
Pip? Come here, guy. Buddy?
Pip, who the hell are you hanging out with in there, man? The hell no. Got your little skinwalker homie chilling in the closet? What are y'all doing in there? Need to tell, whatever that is, that it ain't supposed to be hanging out with you, dog. Oh, hell no. How are you supposed to wake up? Somebody tell me. Somebody tell me how. I don't know.
If you see another person that looks identical to you, run away and hide.
Oh. Oh, what is wrong with that boy's neck? You been sleeping on the couch? The doppelganger needs a little chiropractor, you know what I'm saying?
Guys, I'm babysitting and I just found the creepiest thing. Look at this. What is that? Oh my god. No, but what is it? It's so creepy. It's freaking me out. Is this real hair? Oh my god. And look. Ugh. Guys, I just came in to make dinner. And look what I found. Another one.
Oh, hell no.
Oh my gosh. It's a boy this time. Oh my god. Why would you look at that? Why would anyone have this in their house? Honestly, it's the creepiest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god, it has another bell. Oh my god. Guys, guess who I am?
What the fuck? Oh, it definitely moved.
The light started going insane. Let me show you. Okay, wait for it, because it was literally just happening a second ago. Max? Couldn't I be out of bed?
Yo, why? Why do you have those? Nobody needs to have those. And also, oh, everything, dude. That thing definitely moved. It was definitely a different position. And they all have bells on them. Like, that way you know when they're scurrying around. Hell no, dude. Nah, we ain't. We're about to have a little garage sale.
If you see a strange creature throwing ass in your area, run away and hide.
You guys have got to be kidding me, man. Run away, dude. Okay, that was a good one. I like that one a lot. Oh my god, that was worth every penny. Like these doppelganger videos, I'm telling you right now, if I ever see somebody that looks just like me, I'm brawling, son. I'm going straight in, going straight for the neck. You know what I'm saying? Like that. Girl, bye. You need to leave. You ain't gonna be hanging out doing none of that in my hallway. Hell no. You can go hit the door, cuz. Oh! Oh my god! She disappeared! She went, that was a no splash entry right there. Oh my god. See, this is why you don't jump off of platforms attached to bungee strings. I'm just saying, I don't have that much of a need for adrenaline, you know. I don't want to disintegrate into the river, you know.
Oh, this house, through the window, by the window.
What the fuck was that? Holy shit. I mean, what? Skinwalker. We all know, right? That's all we need to say. I'm moving on. Hell no.
Let's talk about this picture. Captured in 2008 by Daniel Young, this is one of the only pieces of evidence that this encounter actually happened. So Daniel was a custodian at Myrtle Elementary School, where he worked the night shift. It's a pretty routine night, he's just listening to music when he's suddenly interrupted by the sound of a woman's laughter. He turned around and was terrified when he saw an unknown woman smiling from behind the corner. This was a locked school on after hours, so clearly she was an adult who broke in, so he tried to snap a picture to identify her and then chases after her. But when he turned the corner, she had already darted out of an emergency exit. Later that night, police are called to a home where they arrive at a tragedy. An unknown woman had broken into a nearby home where she knifed two parents, one who was the principal of this school, so brutally they were unrecognizable. One of the daughters who witnessed this woman before she got away described her as this person. Could this photo be of the same unknown woman? And what her connection is to the school and the principal, we don't know.
Man, if y'all get the chance, blow that picture up. And just look at that lady. That picture is so scary. Ugh. It just makes me want to walk around with a two-handed katana. Oh, you're laughing in the... You know what I mean? Laugh again. You know what I'm saying? Laugh again, little girl.
The video I'm about to show you is freaking out the internet. Take a look at this deer and watch what it does.
What the fuck?
People believe that this deer was shape-shifting, and that it might be a Wendigo. Wendigos are cannibalistic shapeshifters from Algonquin folklore. Could this be a Wendigo about to shapeshift into its true form? And it caught the camera and it's like, oh shit, can't do it now. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Also, follow me on YouTube, link in bio for mere... Just do it.
Oh man. Like, yeah, I don't even know what to say. Look at that damn thing. Just look at it, you know? That's all you can really do. A Wendigo? Let me know if you've ever seen a Wendigo. This is probably the closest I've ever seen to one. Because this is pretty messed up. I ain't gonna lie about it. Oh, shit. Oh, no, man. That's a cool jump scare, but listen... I don't like stairways like that. It looks like she's in that stairwell at night. You're already messing up. You could have called your homie. Usually, some kind of interaction will keep the ghost away. You know what I'm saying?
You should never play these creepy Roblox games.
What the hell?
This game is called Swan Locations, and the reason why you don't want to play this game is because you can't leave. You spawn in a map filled with spawn points, but stepping on some of them will make you fall. And once you fall, you won't be able to leave. This is because your Roblox app starts to malfunction, and you won't be able to X out or press the menu button. I had to use Task Manager on my computer to force end Roblox, so if you're on mobile, good luck. This game is a part of a game collection called Mugen, which is filled with creepy and strange games. For example, Man of Seven Shingles.
Oh my god!
This is the strangest game I've played on Roblox, with weird sound effects and creepy monsters in game, such as this. And this.
What the hell is that?
Hit the plus for more horror game recommendations. And again, this is a warning. You should never play these creepy Roblox games.
What the- oh my god. Roblox is, I can't believe how much it's blown up and people just play it so much or so into it, but if it's messing with your computer like that, you won't be able to exit out of the app. I'm not trying to get mixed up in nothing, none of that kind of stuff, you know. I'm gonna keep my computer virus free, you know what I'm saying, good. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm half crazy.
Oh, no. Oh, no way. Have y'all ever looked through your old pictures and found weird stuff in them? If you have, put it down in the comments. Let me know what happened. Need all the details, you know what I'm saying?
You're not gonna believe this, but we buried this guy like a day ago. Hey, but guess what? He's back.
What?
Yeah, I know, buddy. I see you. I'm surprised you're still up and walking around.
Hi. What the fuck? Its head was all bloody too? Hell no. What kind of skinwalker mummy zombie cat is that? The kind that I don't want around me, man.
His guys ordered a killer clown on the darknet, but things went terrifyingly wrong. My parents home?
My parents?
No.
No?
They found this clown on a specialized site for the price of $1,300.
Not worth.
The ad promised same-day delivery. At 3 a.m., the package arrived.
Hey, you want to come in?
Personally, I find the clown's appearance really bizarre, and look at his skin and hair. It was clearly stated never to leave him alone, but his idiots did exactly the opposite. When they found him, he seemed to be having a conversation with someone.
What the?
Oh no.
Excuse me. What did you just say?
Who are you talking to?
Afterwards, he asked for a glass of water, but not to hydrate himself.
Hey!
What the?
Why? Why would you do that?
25 minutes after kicking him out, he was still there. But this is where things get really scary. They decided to check their security camera footage, and what they discovered was absolutely terrifying. The clown hadn't left.
What? No way.
Subscribe for more terrifying stories.
Oh, dude. Let me tell you something. I don't care how tall that clown is. I'd be getting the fucking... Oh, dude, you know what I'm saying? Straight up in the jawline, boy. With that being said, this is Gorilla Left. Watching some creepy TikToks with me. Thank you for sticking around. Like, subscribe, do all that. And we'll see you in the next one. Got a banger coming up.